Arturo Riera con LP, aquí con Little Johnny Rivero, el conguero fenómeno, con Eddie Palmieri, también en gira mundiales con su grupo. ¿Cómo te sientes estar en Monterrey?
Bueno, la verdad es que es la primera vez que estoy aquí y estamos sumamente contentísimos. La gente está esperando con nosotros y es una experiencia muy linda y espero que no sea la última.
Bueno, Little Johnny, tú tocas muchos tipos de música, música bailable, salsa, música de jazz. ¿Cómo es tocar con Eddie Palmieri?
Bueno, playing with Eddie Palmieri has been a blessing. You know, I've been with him for over 12 years now. Traveling the globe, we just came back from Africa, Japan, Europe. The whole summer was like 3 months of traveling. I'm still jet lagged, so I'm trying to figure out if I still know what date and what time we are on today.
Now, you know, I'm going to keep this short because we're about to open the curtains at Monterey Jazz Festival. You guys are opening the first night, 11 o'clock show. We're running a little late. What advice would you give to people who are playing instruments, young people or old folks like me?
Well, right now there's a lot of videos, especially with LP. They have a lot of videos where they teach you, where you can see where how to play the tumbaos. There's a video that we did a couple of years back, maybe five, six years ago, where it's beginner for solos of percussion, and that's a great video. There's a whole bunch of videos out there. I advise them to check them out, and also to practice. Man, you got to practice at least 5-6 hours a day.
5-6 hours a day?
Yeah, at least 5-6 hours a day.
Dude, no wonder I'm not improving.
To this big stage where I'm at, you got to practice 5-6 hours a day.
Bueno, Little Johnny, un placer. Thank you very much. Arturo Riera with LP signing off, with LP signing off, with Little Johnny Rivero about to open on the main stage at Monterey Jazz Festival 2012.